And now, a group of young men with true strength and courage have been reborn as a new generation of saints.